about Billy Joel and Brian Doyle Murray. You're listening to Focus while your world is going blurry. Whitney and the Lucas Foods guy, and then I'm worried. I'm making a mistake, I'm making a mistake. Everybody look at me, I'm making a mistake. How much will it take till the bow begins to break? I'm not proud or ashamed, I'm allowed to be afraid. But hey, there's an easy way out. Just say that you need me there now, where I can't be bothered, where I won't be found. The death of the author of the underground, and they will call me the godfather of sound. I'm just joshing around, but for real now I can speak shit into existence. Memory is a persistence, so clocks melt existentially, and novels self-referentially revolve around these pretentious themes, preserving diseases long cured and unseen, until herds of adverbs amass in the desert and desert the red earth for a new universe. Cockroaches, dirt obelisks, and wizards, we did what